journalism is extraordinarily important to our democracy. Any community that has a small market newspaper will have far less crime, far less fraud, far greater civic engagement across the board. Local market journalism in America has been under a lot of strain. We're seeing closures of institutions that have been around for decades, if not longer, in small markets, creating news deserts. One of the latest reports said that 53% of small market newspapers are convinced that unless something changes dramatically, that they're gonna go out of business in the next 5 years. Nota's mission is to take the largest innovations in machine learning and artificial intelligence and apply it to the smallest publishers in the marketplace to generate new revenue streams, generate engagement in their local community, all of the things that help a news organization thrive. The future of storytelling is agnostic in terms of the platform that you're trying to tell it on. And that's the superpower of what AI is bringing to bear within journalism. Nota Sum optimizes an article for SEO-generated headlines, for key points, for poll quotes, for summarization, overall for meta tagging structures. It does the heavy lifting from an automation standpoint to ensure that there's a lot more organic traffic going to your article almost instantaneously. Nota Vid takes that same article, summarizes it in a video, all tagged and structured to get organic traffic to your site, but in a completely new and more dynamic format than if you just created an article. What that does for those smaller newsrooms that have no access to any studios or video capabilities is allow them to have them for the first time so that you're telling one story, but you're really replicating it across multiple channels and verticals so that you can get it out to more people who engage with it in different ways. The future of local market journalism seems a lot brighter when you can 3x your ad revenue or 10x your ad revenue almost overnight with no infrastructure changes, no additional personnel, no technical expertise needed. Microsoft Azure OpenAI Service was a game changer for us. We're using 3 large language models within that instance to help us develop technologies that really automate a lot of these backend needs. It is a companion to what you're already creating, ideally making things happen for you far faster than you can do on your own. And that's a real power of our partnership with Microsoft.